Yes, as you can see, I also have other people in the boat and they also gonna share the experience. Yes, sir, we have a soul there. How are you, sir?
Yeah, man, I'm fine and I'm so grateful, really.
Okay.
It is a pleasure, really, to meet with you.
Okay, so yeah. Is this your first time here?
No, this is not my first time, actually. I've been visiting here for some time now.
Okay, so what's your experience?
Well, it's like the place is so nice, wonderful, created by God.
Okay.
The nature you see, somehow we are wonderful. You can actually see the true nature of creation, if I can say.
Okay, that's great. So what's the name again?
I am Corporal Conte.
Okay, that's great, sir.
Yeah.
And we have the other man with the dreadlocks. Hello? Yeah, what's your name, please?
Name Abdul.
So how you feel about the place? You okay or?
Yes, okay.
Now you first time this now, yeah?
No, not only first time this.
Okay, so now are they on the ground or?
On the ground will be.
Okay. So with now the experience, when I can get with people that we can come around?
Experience, encourage them more fine, talk to them fine.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, so thank you. And on the other side, we'll get another man.
Yes.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, fine, thank you.
Yeah, so with now your name, sir?
My name is Santos.
Okay, so tell me about the experience.
The experience, because for now, that's really nice.
Okay.
Also maybe.
Okay, so
come to care.
Okay,
Tokeh. Yeah.
So, okay, you can come and go back.
Coming, yeah.
So what's the difference between Tokeh and number two?
Quite different.
Quite different.
Yeah.
In what way?
Number two very organized.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's kind of way number two organized. Tokeh is kind of organized. It's kind of way.
Okay.
And that's it.
So what are waiting I can do now this area? Aside from just come and get pleasures, waiting else?
I'm thinking of things.
Okay.
Like outing.
Okay.
Here. Okay.
Many
type of things. Yeah.
Okay. Also fishing, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That's cool. I will also get another man. Please introduce yourself.
Well, my name is Ali Kitel.
Okay, so you camp on the outing, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell me about the experience. Now, you first time this now?
Yeah. First time for car. First time for Sudan boat.
Wow.
Of course, it's okay.
So how you feel that now you first time for Sudan boat? None of us.
Well, right now, you're forgetting me, kind of like. I'm nervous right now, I'm kind of like.
Okay. Well, that's cool.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we still continue with the journey and we're going over to Tokeh. And there is number two. We're back from number two. We are from number two and now going to Tokeh. So keep it locked as we go. We're going to give you more information, more details, and everything so far. Eric Kawa, still here.